Yeah, there was a rogue synth downtown. It didn't damage Little Vegas, did it?
What have I done?
You're a worm, Isaac. I should have killed you.
What do you think? Scrubbed up nice, huh? What can I do for you? Isaac and his friends have been no trouble. I know they acted remarkably stupid, even by the metric of hot-headed teenagers. But now, they see the error of their ways. Them being here, instead of bleeding out among them, someday we'll be able to let them out, and they will spend the rest of their lives working to better Colorado. I know he's a little unsettling to talk to, but is that reason enough to deny him his liberty? Don't worry, I'm not gonna let him out without your say-so. Just wanted to say my piece. Farron Brigo, Vice Bender, Dishonorable Degenerate, Cartel Commander, and Gregarious Gentleman. He's been working that silver tongue, but he's been well behaved otherwise. I know it is a bit much to hope that, at his age, he'd turn from his old habits and become useful to our community, but that's not a good enough reason to execute him. My hope? That holdouts from his organization see how well he's being treated, and start thinking about giving up their old ways. I want them to realize they can still have a life without fear of violent retribution. It might be a bit of wishful thinking, but... good luck out there. What do you think? Scrubbed up nice, huh? What can I do for you? Isaac and his friends have been no trouble. I know they acted remarkably stupid, even by the metric of hot-headed teenagers. But now, they see the error of their ways. Them being here, instead of bleeding out among the rocks at the garden, or frozen on those nightmarish pillories, is what true justice looks like, Rangers. Someday we'll be able to let them out, and they will spend the rest of their lives working to better Colorado. Good luck out there.
What have I done?
You're a worm, Isaac. I should have killed you.
What can I do for you? I told you, man, thought he was my friend, you know? But, yeah, man, you know it. I mean, we talked about it and all, so, yeah. If you find a way to open this door, that'd be amazing. Yeah, man, you know it. I mean, we talked about it and all, so, yeah. Later, dudes, and, don't forget to think about it.
A rogue synth wandering around downtown is definitely cause for concern. I think we'd all feel safer if it were in a prison cell. I wanted to talk about the prisoner you found when you first got here. The one who survived by eating fungus and bugs. I know you decided to keep him locked up, and I'm not saying you were wrong. It's just, do we know he's broken any laws? And even if he has, it seems he's been imprisoned here for years. Has he not served his time? I know he's a little unsettling to talk to, but is that reason enough to deny him his liberty? Don't worry, I'm not gonna let him out without your say-so. Just wanted to say my piece.
Oh, yay! Thank you so much, man. I owe you big, real big time. This won't be the last time you hear from me.
Stay sharp. Rangers. Good luck out there. Rangers.
Huh?
Good luck out there. Rangers. Rangers. Beats working for the Marshals.
Anything ever happens to the Patriarch, Colorado is screwed. Nobody else can hold this place together.
rather, freeze to death or burn?
You're a barrel of monkeys, huh?
Come on, answer the question.
Charged with treason.
All right, all right. Burn. You're gone faster.
Brown chocolate pudding for me.
Okay.
Rangers, right? I've heard people talking about you.
Boiled beets for lunch, beet loaf for dinner. Food around here ain't good, but...
Sure, I'm glad you Rangers came to town.
Anything ever happens, sure is cold.
I've heard the Patriarch is sick. Can't swing his hammer anymore, if you know what I mean.
What I wouldn't give for a sunny day.
Nice to see the city back to life, huh?
Yeah, people are shopping, building. Well, rebuilding. Almost like we were never sacked at all.
It's gonna take months to recruit enough new marshals to replace the ones we lost, though.
Yeah.
Little Vegas closed until further notice. City dubbed totally lame by local youth.
I'll join the marshals. I do like roughing people up.
You get drummed out a second, you crackpot.
I'm sure they could use my help. I even got my own blackjack.
We were forged in the fire. A shield made of muscle and grit. Protecting the needy and fighting the greedy. We fought because we gave a shit. And we'll keep on fighting. For there's wrongs to be righting. And our victories grow year by year. Cause despite all the dangers,
That's kind of creepy.
The old desert
always
rangers.
Always watching when I'm shopping and walking home.
Well, the world knows
those eyes
the rangers persevere. It started in Vegas when Brigo did beg us.
I don't want
to
talk.
Save him from
Welcome to the freshly reopened Taiwan.
Well done scuttling those damn Dorseys in the gardens, chums. So, what are you looking for? Sardine leaf.
Men lurked in the shadows and guided our worst schemes to the seminary. Who's led away to LACA in a cult of post-human peace. It was only a rose that brings for you. Henceforth Cochise. Our old foe returned. Well, he best were put to the test and died so Cochise might die too, and we'll keep on a fighting, for there's wrongs to be righting, and our victories grow year by year. Cochise fight all the dangers, the old desert rangers. Well, the world knows that we persevere. Yes, the rangers abide. We fight side by side. And fear from the dawn of year zero, the world's needed heroes.
I hate to say it, but... Well, yeah. Good work, right?
I don't want to talk about it. Come on, man.
Oh, you want to talk to Mama? She's the one in charge.
Let's hope you got another career plan. I give it another 3 months before Pesa leaves you in the dust.
And so what if she does? It just means I gotta work harder.
Oh, you wanna talk to
Mama?
Ain't
no shame in that.
She's the one in charge.
Y'all seem nice, but if you got business with the Carters, you should talk to Mama.
Sure am glad you Rangers came to town.
Talk to Mama. She always knows what to
do. Got nothing to say to you. Talk to her, Mama. Got nothing to say to you.
You got business with Mama Carter? Ha! No, you don't. Come back when you do. Until then, scram. Scram.
You want to talk to Mama? She's the one in charge.
Need help? Oh, talk to Jimmy Longhaul.
You mean where they grow these fine automobiles for our personal use?
Don't get cute.
Sorry.
Anyway, I didn't know they existed until my pa told me to go down to this old man's farm.
Hey, Jimmy. Glad to see you're okay. Dorsey's didn't get this far?
Nah, they didn't bother with us. They were after folks wearing badges like yours. I would have shot those Dorseys dead if they'd walked in my garage. I haven't seen your friends before. If you folks are looking for help with your vehicle, you've come to the right place. This is the Colorado Springs Arapahoe Station. We got stations all over Colorado, mostly for fixing and supplying our own fleet. But we fix vehicles and sell parts. I'm the manager, Jimmy Longhaul. That's my best crew in the business. Co-workers, not employees. I only give the orders because I take the orders, get me? Anyway, Fastback's the old one. Been with the station almost as long as I have. Wrench, the tall fella, thinks he's a heartbreaker, but he's the most sentimental sap you'll ever meet. And Pacer's our newest recruit. At the moment, yeah. Driving and wrenching has kind of become the Arapahoe brand. We pride ourselves on being the best mechanics and couriers in the West. Sure we do, if they're good enough. Takes a lot of skills to be better than an Arapahoe, though. Anything for your vehicle. Have a look.
Should I call him?
Call who?
Oh, just this woman he's been in love with forever now. They met in the bazaar and she saved him from getting into trouble. But now he's too scared to do anything about it.
Whoa! Hey!
What can I do for you? You take care now.
Sorry, no admittance. Museum's closed. Sorry, no admittance. Museum's closed.
Maybe I'll join the Marshals. We do like roughing people up.
You get drummed out in a...
The families behind him saw went to war and fought all the monsters of Satan's bazaar. He lined them all up and he cut them all down till Flab the Inhaler surrendered his crown. Buchanan spared Flab and made him a deal.
If your boys work for me, they'll never miss a meal.
Flab signed up on the dotted line. Now his monsters keep us safe in the evening time. Is Buchanan a man? Oh boy, what a man. The truest of men. You can say that again. Came to CEO Springs and all fell to fighting over frivolous things till Saul raised their heads to the circling wings of the vultures who were waiting to dine like kings. He said that the only way to save the land was to bury the hatchet and all shake hands. So they signed the treaty in a single day and begged him to lead them and show them the way. Is Buchanan a man? Oh boy, what a man. Truest of men, you can say that again. The 100 families came to CEO Springs and all fell to fighting over frivolous things. Till Saul raised their hands to the circling wings and the soldiers who were waiting to die like kids. Then came the gangs of the Eastern Plains, hoping to rob us of our worldly gains. Old Saul saw him coming and he rolled up his sleeves. He said, you're all nothing but a pack of thieves. Strong as an ox at 80. He faced down the savages again and again. Then drove them back to the desolate east and secured for Colorado an endless peace. Is Buchanan a man? Oh boy, what a man. The truest of men. You could say that again. Then came the gangs of the Eastern Plains, hoping to rob us. Behind them, Saul went to war and fought all the monsters of Satan's bazaar. He lined them all up and he cut them all down till Flap the Inhaler surrendered his crown. Buchanan spared Flap and made him a deal.
If your boys work for me, they'll never miss a meal.
Flap signed up on the dotted line. Now his monsters keep us safe in the evening time. Is Buchanan a man? Oh boy, what a man.